BCCK has been around for over 40 years.
Our team's very diversified and we think outside of the box.
We're headquartered here in Midland. We're best known for our nitrogen rejection capability.
So nitrogen rejection is the removal of nitrogen from natural gas so that it can meet pipeline spec.
Nitrogen doesn't add any BTU value, so we've got to get that down for our customers so they can sell it.
Our recoveries, they're all custom designed. With our technology, we try to give them every last bit of their dollar value.
Natural gas in the U.S. is really growing to meet demand. Where we operate is in basins that have high nitrogen.
So this particular plant has about 5% nitrogen on the inlet from their field.
To get down to 3% or less for pipeline, 1% or less for LNG.
We do that by cryogenic distillation. We need to cool it down to minus 150 degrees Fahrenheit or even colder, and then we boil that liquid to remove the nitrogen from it.
This is a difficult separation, and we're providing a product that's proven for them. They don't have to worry about taking a risk.
At the highest level, we're a technology company, equipment supply company.
The early days, they were pretty small, 10, 20, 50 million a day NRUs. The big win for us is to be able to go in and compete where people didn't think we could at the 100 million, 200 million a day level.
Our Nitec 4 design is our first dual tower design.
We've got a process developed under patent approval now that'll provide a nitrogen vent stream as low as 10 parts per million methane, which is going to be very important in today's world where we're very concerned about greenhouse gas emissions.
Our Nitec 5 technology is our latest development. We can build it either into an existing Nitec 4 facility, or we can retrofit it into the Nitec 1, 2, or 3.
The efficiencies almost can't be improved upon.
Having a fabrication arm has been very helpful to executing projects because we control the schedule, we control the cost.
Very advanced shop in terms of the quality equipment we have, the processes we use.
Once we've got a customer, what we find, they're typically gonna come back for their second and their third. That track record is second to none in the industry.
We take pride in our customers being happy.
It's hard to argue with our success and the number of units we have out there.
We're ideally placed to support both our traditional gas processing markets and then the energy transition.